Hey, what's up, Princess Realm? Razor, look at the screen. My friend today. This is gonna be a Genshin video because I'm just way too excited to go here because it came out. I haven't gone to it yet. So I say first thing, but then I thought I'd just record it and discuss a few things I might want to change about my Genshin stuff. Just so I can have more time playing and do not be so limited as I am with the YouTube stuff. So I'll explain that when we go there. On the way to Inazuma, or when we get there. But there's actually a reason I'm here right now. I'm on the crux right now. And Razor's with a Zui. And Inazuma is right over there. So, now, I don't know what's gonna go on. I don't know how to get over there, except ice bridging. And we'll get to that in a bit. But I'm gonna see if there's like someone here. Escort me to Inazuma, maybe. Before I do it. But before we find that herbs person,
is running a bit low.
I gotta show this real quick.
Waves are as calm as always.
I did a wish pull for Ayaka. I don't know if you saw already. And, well, I did the wish pull, and I got my first ultimate character. He's not there. The ultimate character is not on my roster. No, the one of the new characters is. But here's one of my first results.
Bountiful haul.
Alright, so I just got the Inazuma update thing, the 2.0 update, and this banner's out, and I got 10 wishes. Didn't get Kadahara, Kazuha, but maybe I can get Ayaka. I think this is probably going to be my pity. I just hope, I'm okay if I don't get her. I just don't want Chi-Chi to be, no offense to Chi-Chi. Alright, 3, 2, wait. You know what? I also got, because of my birthday, it was my birthday recently. We'll use my cake, why not? I got a cake somewhere. I don't know how to use it. Okay. We'll use my cake, why not?
I smell rabbit.
I'm just looking over in a zoom out. Oh, we'll go to the normal place. Hang on. I'm probably gonna get her. I feel like my pity's gotta be soon. Or at least this has gotta increase my pity. Alright, let's do the time thing. This kind of actually looks like the Troll Hunter's amulet. Well, let's get to wishing. And 3, 2, 1. It's an ultimate! I think I got her. This is my first ultimate ever, actually. What do we get, actually? It's probably going to be her. I knew I was going to get her. This is my pity. It could have been the cake, though. I got Chun Yun! Nice, I got another guy character! Debate Club? I got Yang Fei too! Yes! I got T-Luke! Oh my goodness! Oh. That's two people on my dream team now! Yes! Oh my goodness, I got T-Luke! Oh. Yes! I'm not sure okay that I got she. But I don't know if that was the cake or the pity. Oh, no. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yes. T-Luke, you are mine. T-Luke, I got the Dark Knight Hero. I didn't put Momo Russell down because I wanted to keep a Rift or Aether on. And I want to see if I can get over there. Also, I don't know if this year not going along with the story to get up there. I just want to go over there. Really bad. Wait, Griff,
Stock of Herbs is in there, can full home.
Have a lightning element now. I have two lightning main characters.
Waves are as calm as always.
I think the lightning character probably good for this guy. I think I've seen it a little bit, but not too much. Yeah, I'm gonna see if there's like someone who can escort me. Let's see. Can you escort me? Can you escort me?
As always.
Can you escort me? I don't know. I don't think the sea surgeon can do it. Maybe. If you could. Yeah, of course. What's this ship? PvP flagship Crux Suite, the Alcor. Okay. The sturdy. Okay, so this ship's called the Alcor. It's not called the Crux. And she be the speed of ship to set on leeway seas. This gave her more eye catching as a fully booked function. Because we have just transferred both of them. I'm just gonna skip through this because it's. Okay, so I think we might have to end up going icebreaking. So I'll probably do like skim over that. But before you get on to that, I think,
as always,
so I don't get distracted and lose myself.
Stock of herbs is running low.
I'm gonna explain a few things before we get to Inazuma. So one thing I'm gonna change how I do streams now. I'm just gonna climb up here. Let me get to the roost and I'll explain what I have. Also, if you guys have any questions or want me to not do some of these new changes, please let me know. I'd like to hear your guys' opinion on my Genshin stuff, because I know it's probably getting annoying that I'm just doing Genshin. I'm trying the new things now, though they've been like really, really glitchy.
All clear as far as
hopefully
the eye
that will be changed soon. Maybe I can do more PlayStation stuff and whatever. But for now, Genshin's the best thing. Let's see if we can get onto the ship. Okay. So, no, we'll talk with Aether, why not? Oh, no! I lost.
All clear as far as the eye can see.
No, come on, Aether. Okay, so basically what I want to do is just want to change things to give myself a bit more freedom in Genshin gameplay, if that's okay, if you guys. So these changes just allow me to do more things and maybe do less things for you. If you guys have an opinion on this, like if there's something you guys want me to do for you guys and keep doing them for you guys, either as like videos or something like that, please let me know. But here's a few of the ideas that I have. Okay, so the first one I got, there's like stuff on my keyboard. Hold up. There we go. So the first change to do, I think I might just switch the Genshin streams to only Archon missions for now. Just have like those be Archon missions, and if I come upon anything that interests me, maybe I'll stream that. But I think I do like story quests, like for like Jean, D-Luk, stuff like that. I think I'll probably limit that to only if I need to do them for like a special event thing. But and speaking of special events, I'll probably do those by myself too. Just earn those on the side and show you guys what I do. It's just like mining off camera, just upgrade all along the way. But yeah, I'm going to limit streams to probably just Archon quests, because those probably take like an hour or two to complete one sitting. So I'm probably just going to leave that to streams. Everything else, I'll probably either not record or just do off print. I don't know what else to do, but yeah. If you guys want me to do record the story quest, I'll probably do that. But if you guys want me to post those, please let me know. I do have Singcho all recorded, the Singcho story quest, because I did on accident, and I'm kind of starting to get into the Gene one. So please let me know if you guys want to see those. If you don't, then I don't know if I'll post them. But yeah, please do comment down below in this video, because I would really, really want your opinion on this. You guys don't. I need your guys to talk to me about this, because I really want to know what you guys want. So please. What else do I want? I don't know. Maybe, if you guys want me to do, like, a, maybe, like, special event, like, special just, like, fun streams where I just go around and do whatever, like, get Geoculus or Animoculus or Electrooculus, which I believe are in Azuma right now, let me know. Or if you guys just want us to do, like, a monster run or something like that, that might actually be fun. Just do, like, a big monster run. That'd be a good stream, I think. Yeah, pretty much the Archon Quest limited to just streams is probably what I want to do. And please let me know if you guys would be disappointed if I just do limit Archon Quests to stream. But yeah, stuff like adventure rank leveling up thing. I do have the first one recorded, but I might record the second one. But if you guys want me to like skip over like the adventure rank rank up thing. If you want me to skip that, please let me know. I'm pretty much just going. I'll do like wishing probably in like little clips or something like that. Like post those in little clips, to show you guys. They'll keep you guys updated on what characters I get or what stuff I get. If it's any good, I won't do all wishes. Probably just only like 10 pulls or stuff like that. But yeah. Oh, also, if you got to some of you out there. I know there's like one that I play with. If you guys, if to those who I played with before in Genshin Impact, I'm probably just out there. If you guys want to join me on like a stream or a video or something like that, please let me know. Maybe I can make that happen. If we can get it to work. Let's see what else. I don't think I have much else. Yeah, I don't think I have much else. I don't remember on the trip. But I think that's pretty much it. So
all clear as far as the eye can see.
So if there is something you guys want me to do, because like there was a lot of cool, there is a lot of cool. I'll probably like still do like this mission here. So, yeah, let me open the this book. Tree Who Stands Alone. Oh wait, no, that's oh yeah, in the mountains. I'll probably do that in a stream to finish that up. Maybe the Nine Pillars of Peace as well, because those are like 1-point-something updates. I probably should finish because I kept doing stuff with this, and it'd probably be a shame for you guys to miss all that. But like stuff like this. Oh wait, there's like these. I forgot. Talk to Swan. Oh yeah, the quiz thing. This thing I think is like the reputation thing, which I heard about. I haven't done it yet. I'll probably do that off camera because I don't know what it is. Well, because I just want to do it. I just want to have fun. But we also have this thing. I'll probably do that by myself. Some wishes, though. Tree Stands Alone. That's just something I'm trying to figure out. But yeah, I'm probably going to do that. So, yep. Archon Quest, streams only. Story quests probably be like videos if you guys want them. In the Mountains and Nine Pillars of Peace, that'll probably be some streams as well. Maybe we can do Monster Runs too. Perfect Shot. I probably do that by myself. Sorry if you guys that wanted that. But yeah, I think that's it. Story quest, be by myself. Wishes, I'll post in like little clips if you guys want. Yeah, I think that's it. I think we're gonna ice bridge to Inazuma. So I think we're gonna. Let's see. We'll try over there. Well, they're gonna have to start from the islands. So. Yeah, I think it's pretty much all we're gonna do.
All clear as far as the eye can see.
Yeah. Also, I think I had. No, I'm not gonna mention this. This is just something that went off my head about the current wishing, my current wishing predicament. Because if you guys saw in the wish thing, I did not get Ayaka, I lost the 50-50. But that's actually a good thing. One, I got D-Loop, that's which is amazing. Two, what's this? Don't tell me. Is this a bridge? What is this? I've been down on the couch what that is, because I have no clue. So yeah, I lost 50-50, and one good thing that I got was that I got D-Loop, which I really like, because D-Loop, like, I love D-Loop because he's Batman. But also, since if you look at the wish, let me pull it up real quick. If you look at the Oh, I can get some bushes. Not gonna use them. Not gonna use them. Not that. These. I can only buy one. Queen of Fates, I'll just probably earn along the way, but I'll probably just only purchase the special fates. Oh yeah, saving these for, like, if there's new characters I want. Because, I don't know. There might be some cool characters I want. Details. Let me see. Limited time wish event. Rules for Heron's Court. Base probability to win. Oh, wait. Yeah, here's this. If the first 5-star character you win in this event wish is not the promotional character, the next 5-star character you win is guaranteed to be the promotional character. So I'm probably not going to get Ayak this round. But I'm pretty sure the next banner is Yomiya's banner, which I would really, really like. I like Yomiya better than this Ayaka. I don't know, she amused me. Though I do need a new bow character, so it's probably good. And I also kind of want Sayu. Though I don't want to get into the... Okay, I don't know. Okay. I probably shouldn't say this, but I think... No, this is just what I'm thinking, but I think possibly...
I keep watch. The banner, you leave, you call
Fire Bracer, sorry. I think the banner possibly... This is what I'm thinking. I think the banner after Yoimiya is possibly... Electro Archon for the children. And which I'm sure I know like everyone's gonna enjoy. Everyone's gonna want the electro Archon. And I get it, because she's okay, well I'm gonna there's a lot of inappropriate memeing around her sword thing. I'm not gonna And she can actually use that as well, but I've still not seen it. But this is an unpopular opinion, but I'm probably going to be the only person who's not going to be very excited to get the Raiden Shogun. And notice I'm not saying her name, because that's one of the reasons I probably don't like her. The second is probably because of all the inappropriateness that comes around her. And I just don't know. I mean, it'd be really cool to get her, because... Like, she'd be the first Archon I get, because I don't have Zhongli or don't have Venti.
I taste blood.
Look at the game. I don't know much. I probably use her quite a lot. Not as much as Raiden. I'll probably use her, though. There's a lot of inappropriate around her. I'm probably not going to be like the most excited for her. I mean, I'm not probably not gonna be disappointed. It's just I'm just conflicted. I'm a Christian, okay? And her name, if you guys have read the Bible before and know like biblical history, you know that in the past that there people used to worship a fake god called Baal. Judges. I forget what part it is in. I probably need to be in the Bible more. Yeah, probably do about more than I do videos. Just anything I do. My downcoming. Yeah, Baal was like a fake god of like rain or something like that. It was mentioned a lot in like the story of Elijah. Just had a glitch. Yeah, that's kind of one reason I'm not sure about it. Plus the major inappropriateness that is surrounding her with her blade thing. I'm not saying what people are calling it, but that's just one reason. So I'm not going to be the most excited. You guys probably like dislike me for that. I'm not. I'm just hoping this is just my opinion and my feelings about it. But I'm probably going to be wrong. I don't know if the Raiden Shogun is going to be the banner after Yoimiya. But if she is, there's a high probability that she will be my five-star. Which is good and bad. I'm just saying. Anyways, I think we're going to get the ice bridge. So, I think we're going to go for that island over there, probably. So, that's all I got. Kind of, I don't know how good it's going to be.
Four!
Alright, so I'm going to cut this video here because this video has gotten like really long already, and it would just get like probably over an hour. So I was going to make it like a full like, what's it called? a full, like, fake live stream, but I thought that you wouldn't be interested. None of you would be interested in that, so I'm going to cut it into two. If you want to see the actual ice bridging, check out the next video, the part two. So, and if you guys have any opinions on the changes I have or just or my current situation with the Raiden Shogun, after some speculation, I think I'm maybe a little bit excited to get her. I don't know. I saw something that she does that looks really cool. She might be exciting to get, but I'm still not sure. But yeah, go check out the next video. If you like this video, please hit that like button and hit that subscribe button if you want to become a Rift today. And also hit that little bell so you can ring when I make another video. And also comment down below. Please do comment down below because I need to know your opinions on if you guys want me to show off more Genshin Impact. And I forgot. I lost my train of thought there. Yeah, comment down below if there's things you want me to show or not, because I really want to know what you guys think and if you guys are upset. If you guys are upset with anything, so please let me know. And yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next dimension. Bye. Realm Maker, out.